Bet that will fit in my pack.
There's something in the air. I can feel it with every breath.
Does the air smell like mind control?
More are coming.
That voice. What was that? Careful. If we can hear it, perhaps it can hear us.
They're coming. You're coming.
Never a dull moment.
God, what's happening?
Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
Thank you.
mushrooms down here can't be trusted.
I want to have a word.
No time for chat just now.
My faith will guide me. No time for Danny. Let's see what we have here. Worth grabbing.
At least things have stayed interesting. On my way.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. No time to waste.
were swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music, through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, she has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision, your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Detect a distinct quiver in every note. These creatures have experienced recent tragedy. Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you.
Worth a try.
Want master back. He treats me good now. Doesn't kick me anymore.
Seems the shrooms are letting in more. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick. Right, never mind. Knock yourself out, but don't come begging for coin if you find him. You try to ransom him to me, you'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it.
Might as well.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Keeping the old turnip.
These boots have seen everything.
should be enough to cover rent.
Whatever it is, save it for now.
Ripple Mark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly.
I need a quick word.
Ah, a visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills into your skull, the spores connecting mind to mind.
Blurg, proud member of the Society of Brilliance, at your service. Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi. Understandable. We are small in number and rarely stay in one place for long. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be such a dire, hostile place. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? I see. A fine way to make a living. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. I have mushrooms to catalog.
What is the creature doing to those corpses?
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwegar, like yourself, chopping Myconid remains.
Your kind broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood,
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwergar invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
Dwergar invaders, huh? I'd like to hear their side of the story first, but all right.
Deep purples swirl into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwergar.
The Dwergar seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The Sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song. The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear? A new harmony. Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar Blight, but not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow, striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe.
This near sounds like bad news. Guess we could lend a hand, right?
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death and return.
Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Slashed me.
Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving.
Oh, it hurts.
Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan, best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual.
The briefest hesitation, but enough. She's lying.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear. Fine. It's complicated, but my clan has trouble back in the city. A blood feud. We were searching for something to turn the tide. That's all I can say. But it's worth a lot to us. Understand? Look, you've done me a good turn and you deserve the truth. But that's as much of it as I can tell, I swear it. If you need to go your own way, I respect that, but still, I'm asking. Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwergar ass. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
mating rituals. An odd book for a drow to carry.
Cover proudly announces this book to be Flumpf Mating Rituals. Underdark Fauna is a topic much written on, but this title has never appeared in any collection you've seen. The scrutiny proves too much. The lurid text melts away before your eyes. An illusion. What remains are simple instructions written in a spare hand. The secret to forging adamantine.
Thank you.
tongue talker. Far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
It reveals its own home in reply, a humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwergar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwergar rot. I mean to join you. See it for myself. Lead me to the rot. I wish to see it fester. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
I've got a long road ahead.
Should be enough to cover rent.
At the ready.
monstrosity stares blankly forward.
Those mushrooms can raise the dead. That's interesting.
Why fight for yourself if you can get someone else to do it for you, right?
Maybe I need more pockets.
Looking into the hole, you see only darkness. It's impossible to tell how deep it goes by sight alone. Your call echoes as it plunges downward before gradually fading away. Even with your keen eyesight, the hole below you soon plummets into an abyss of impossible darkness. Your call echoes as it plunges downward before gradually fading away.
Sharp, deep, and still fresh. Some monster did this, marking its territory.
can't afford to stay idle. Onward, ever onward. Perfectly hidden. No time to waste. Mustn't let anyone see.